comes again.
Right up, folks, this is the one and only Medicine Show.
People made me in the city of the D. They never underestimate the talents from my team. Know the style, got them coming from miles around. Loops are sounding rare, everybody with their hands in the air. I'm collecting my paper like a pimp, go get it. Get money, yeah, pun intended when we got J-Rock. You know Supreme Teens in your auditorium, yo. In the morning, gotta pray to the Most High. Give thanks, remumbling words. Stumble on samples like peaches and herb. And Madlib and Ring Rick is known to pull a shovel out. Dig a hole in your local record store coming out. With records by Roy Haynes and Elvin Jones. At night we doing shows, turntables, microphones. We can't hit you with that. We bound to get you in the zone. While I'm speaking to my people, I represent my home in the D. You know your mellows never wearing flip-flops. You know my beat knocks, show what you can beatbox. You know they say I'm like the microphone fiend who likes to say interesting. I like to talk about getting cash in astronomical amounts. Journalists try to reach to do interviews about it, and they ask me about it. Ring, when did your self-esteem sprout? And when you brainstorm, what you think about? And she asked, will Supreme Team move her body? It's ultra hot, I'm a hipper to the hop. Never fumble when we drop the beat. I'm on a mission and my people gonna understand that we study divine syncopation rhythm certainly. To the clones, Thanksgiving, I'm like the Indian, give it back. Black sheep like this and that. And I like to ride a 745 cause that's my fiber spark. The green like a light show. Yo, some sneaky trifling like a snake slithers in the gravel in the night. And stab me in my back, jab me with a knife. And you really hating on that classic team just like the Vikings. You know the J Masamba unit so exciting.
Why do you think that is?
Wondering if I wrote the words and I'm reciting. Yeah, Supreme Team, make the music all night.
Drinks for the house. Drinks on the house, she told the bartender. So after the bartender served everybody drinks, he told her, he said, lady, that would be $63. So the lady said, well, I don't have any money with me. Well, the bartender said, well, how are you going to pay for all those drinks? So she pulled her dress up and said, with this? And the bartender looked at her and thought for a while, don't you have anything smaller?